But the mainstream media was afraid to tell you about the news this week. This week, while the mainstream media obsessed about Supreme Court Justice Neil Gorsuch saying Merry Christmas, here are the things that happened that really matter. The Democrats' impeachment of President Donald Trump is the only impeachment in history that was entirely partisan, and no crime was named. Zero Republicans voted in favor, while two and three Democrats respectively voted against the two articles. And no crime was named as a reason to impeach President Trump, unlike the Johnson, Nixon, or Clinton impeachments where a crime was named. But did the mainstream media report on that fact? Nope. The mainstream media just went to a bar and then tweeted a picture of themselves celebrating impeachments. The FISA court issued a blistering rebuke of the FBI for abuses in the FISA process, like withholding information from the FISA judge during the Carter Page warrant application. The FISA judge said the lies, the misleading false statements in the Carter Page application call into question whether the FBI has told the truth in other applications. But did the mainstream media report on this? No, no. In fact, ABC, CBS, and NBC gave 0 minutes of coverage to this story in their evening broadcast the night the news broke. 0 minutes and 0 seconds. Virginia Democrats, who now control the state assembly, the state senate, and the governor's seat, threatened to call the military, the National Guard, against citizens who refuse to turn over their legally owned firearms to the government for confiscation. That's right. Gone is common sense gun control, replaced with gun confiscation and tyranny imposed by the military if law-abiding citizens do not comply with the violation of their Second Amendment rights. But did the mainstream media report this to you? No, no. The mainstream media is not covering this ongoing story at all. Congresswoman AOC has once again betrayed her true colors. She now says she openly that she wants guaranteed universality for everything that people depend on. That means free stuff paid for by the government, like housing, healthcare, food, minimum wage hikes, and anything else she thinks to add. She gave no explanation for how to pay for this other than taxing the rich, and gave no explanation of who is going to determine what people need and what people don't need. In other words, she wants socialism in our country run by government bureaucrats like herself. But did the mainstream media show you the video? No, no, they did not. The Fifth Circuit Court of Appeals ruled that the Obamacare individual mandate is unconstitutional after the Supreme Court ruled that the penalty was a tax, and then the Trump tax cut legislation made the penalty $0 and 0 cents. The state of Texas claimed that this mandate could now not be viewed any longer as a tax and was therefore unconstitutional. The Fifth Circuit Court agreed. But did the mainstream media report on this momentous ruling? Nope. They barely even mentioned it. The mainstream media doesn't care to report any of that to you, so we will. And that is my final point.